You should be aware about.
You should polyclinic early, some of the cheap people last year.
Korean lesson 啊, so 今天是我们的第三个韩国课啦。OK，so today we'll be talking about Korean food，OK，so we'll be learning about Korean food，OK，so 今天我们要讲的就是韩国的料理啦，韩国有什么食物能吃，OK，so you guys can see a lot of dishes on the screen right，cannot identify what food it is， 所以这里你可以看得到很多不同的。 食物，你们知道他们的名字叫什么吗？哦，阿笨，yes。来。妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈妈，妈
Bibimbap in the center.
Bibimbap. Okay, bibimbap. Okay. Okay, yeah, bibimbap is one of the Korean food lah. Okay, so Flora 想的对啦 ，bibimbap 是一个好像韩国的饭啦。Okay. Then anything else? 这边，你懂韩国的饭是什么吗？这些？白饭。你懂这个名叫什么吗？嗯嗯。啊？这个是韩
鸭腿，鸡腿呀？
不是啦，这个是韩国的烧烤。Okay, so this is Korean BBQ. Okay, this photo over here. Okay, Korean BBQ. Okay. So the first dish that we will learn today is this. So what is this? So 第一个是我们要学的就是这个。你们知道这个的名是什么吗？Bibimbap. Yeah. So just now Florence and Cici said correct.
Yes.
Okay. So everybody know what this is. Jiseng, what is it?
Bibimbap.
Yeah. Okay. So Jiseng said correct. This is bibimbap. Okay. So.吉星讲的对，这叫冰冰棒 ，OK。Florence 刚才也是有讲，这个是还有他知道韩国的书叫冰冰棒，这个，所以这个是冰冰棒了 ，OK。OK， so what is 冰冰棒 ？So as you can see, there's a Korean character right over here. So 这个是他的韩国的写字的法，那个写字那个韩国字啦 ，OK。所以他读是。Bibimbap, okay? 你们要不要练习讲 ？You wanna practice saying?
Bibimbap.
Bibimbap, yeah, correct. Now you wanna practice?
Bibimbap.
Bibimbap. Bibimbap. Okay. So what is bibimbap? Okay. So bibimbap is a Korean rice dish made up of mixing few ingredients in the rice. Okay. So as you can see in the photo, there's egg and then there's a paste and then there's vegetable.So it's like a mixed vegetable rice in Korean, okay? So the word bibim translate to mixing, the word bibim in Korea translate to English mixing, then bap translate to rice, so it's so-called mixing rice, okay? So bibimbap is 韩国的炸饭, okay? So bibim 翻译成炸和bap翻译成米饭,这边听得到吗？听不到是什么？什么都
听不懂。
OK， 这 bibimbap 是韩国的炸饭。OK， 怎么读
？bibimbap。
OK， 很好 ，bibimbap。OK， so any question for bibimbap？ 有没有什么问题啊？这个第一个菜 bibimbap。我可以讲吗
？bibimbap。
说 bibimbap 是什么？
不懂。
我讲它，我它是韩国的炸饭 ，OK？ 炸饭，
嗯，
啊，它就是很像我们吃的炸菜粉这样，炸菜饭，它是韩国的炸菜饭，很像，很像是啦 ，OK？
嗯
，Yeah， so I just give you a hint. Next week we will have a very small game to remember all these dishes. OK？ 所以我给你一个暗示，下一周我们会有一个活动，一个小小的。competition 来看你们记不记得他们的名 ？OK，OK，、okay? okay, the second dish 第二个菜 ，Can you recognize what this is？ 你们懂这个是什么菜吗
？Kimchi，OK，very
good. So this is kimchi. So Jisen and Kenny said correct. OK， this is kimchi. 这个是 kimchi. OK， Kenny 跟 Jisen 讲的对。
泡菜。
啊，泡菜，对，泡菜是那个花纹啊 ，OK。Okay, so what is kimchi?
我在问你们家那个，哪里讲？
它是那是罗宾汤啊，这个是菜来的嘞，菜来的，辣椒菜来的。
Kimchi is lots of cabbage and chili paste.
Ah, yeah, correct. So to be exact, it's fermented cabbage, okay? And radish, okay? So 它是韩国的，它是一种韩国的菜，他们是用包心菜或萝卜来ferment 啊 ，ferment 叫什么？就是
发酵。
发酵啊，对。OK， so you wanna read together kimchi？ 一二三，
一二三，
那不
对，不对，
这个是什么？啊 ，so 这个你刚才讲这个是冬阴嘛？这个不是冬阴，这个是 kimchi。OK， 可以吗？要不要试试看讲？
其他的怎样
？OK， very good. Kimchi, OK. 王凯会不会读
？Kimchi,
Kimchi. Osman, you know what this? Kimchi, Kimchi, yeah. OK. So OK. So this is so the one on the top is how you write kimchi in Korean lah. OK. So 上面他有教你们怎么用韩国字写 kimchi 在这里。OK. OK. The third dish, 第三个菜就是这个。你们懂它的名字叫什么吗？Do you know the name of this dish?
年糕。
年糕 ，OK， 韩国年糕还有吗 ？So Jisen say is a Korean rice cake. Yeah. Rose, do you know what this is? Okay, so yeah, okay, so Jisen said correct lah. He said Korean rice cake. That's the name that we use in English lah. So.之前讲的就是那个年糕，就是他刚讲的是那个我们华文用的名，可是他韩国有自己的名啦。OK， so it has a Korean name. So what is the Korean name? It's tteokbokki. OK, tteokbokki. 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 OK, tteokbokki. Yeah. OK, so you wanna pronounce this? Remember, 一起读这个一二三。Tteokbokki.
Tteokbokki.
Tteokbokki. Tteokbokki. Okay, very good. So, what is tteokbokki? Okay, tteokbokki is a popular Korean stir-fried rice cake. Okay, so it's what Jisen said lah. So, 刚才Jisen讲的对。Okay, so tteokbokki 是一种人家很喜欢吃的韩国炸的米糕。Okay, so it's usually seasoned in chili sauce, also known as gochujang. As you can see here.Got the chili sauce, right? Yeah, it's being dipped in chili sauce. So, tteokbokki 是时常是配辣椒酱吃的。So, 它的辣椒酱的名叫 gochujang. OK.
Gochujang.
那个是它的酱的名。Then, 王凯，这个怎么读？
Gochujang.
没有，这个菜。
菜。
上面有写。
不会啊，会。
tteokbokki.
Tteokbokki.
啊。讲大声 ，OK， very good. So it's tteokbokki. OK, anybody got question? OK. So the next dish is this. What dish is this? 这个是什么菜来的？你们懂吗
？Sushi.
Sushi. OK.
What else?
Sushi. Sushi. OK. OK. It's sushi. OK. So a lot of people think it's sushi. OK. So 很多人都觉得这个是 sushi. OK.可是but this is like a Korean version of sushi because sushi is from Japan, right? But this one is Korean version of sushi. Okay, so 这个是因为 sushi 是从日本来的，可是这个是韩国的 the sushi lah. Okay, so the name is gimbap. Okay, 它的韩国名叫 gimbap. Okay, you all wanna practice together? 一起讲，一二三。
gimbap.
杨文。gimbap. 杨翔。这个怎么读
？gimbap.
gimbap. 真的？How to pronounce?
gimbap.
gimbap. You know what is this? It's same as like Japanese sushi lah. Same lah, similar. Okay, so gimbap is a Korean seaweed roll made from rice and other ingredients lah. So they can mix different ingredients like cucumber lah, or like the different tofu lah and stuff. Okay, so the ingredients are rolled and then cut into serving size lah. So very similar to the sushi lah. Okay, so gimbap 是一种是用紫菜来包饭和别的菜啦，然后他们会剪小，卷完后能剪到小小片，人就上菜啦。Yeah. OK, so OK, okay. Okay, the next one, do you all know what is this? Does this look familiar? 你们懂这个是什么吗？这个看起来很熟悉吗？
萝卜糕。
没有。
萝卜糕，
这个我们刚刚吃。What is this? Do you all know?
马铃薯
糕，马铃
薯糕，马铃薯糕
，OK。好了，哎，这个垃圾丢在这里了，这绝对是漏油在这里嘞。
Korean，OK。So Albert saying Korean pancake 呀，连吃掉？
你讲的是什么？
马铃薯糕。
So he saying potato cake，OK、okay?。
Potato cake。
So Rose, what do you say?
I say potato patty.
Potato patty, okay, so Rose say potato patty, okay, Rose 是讲
的，它
是
It's vegetables inside there.
Sorry?
It's vegetables inside there.
Yeah, correct, it's potato, okay?
Yeah.
So, this looks very familiar, right? If you guys can remember, 2 weeks ago, the Thursday, we cooked this.
This week, you also just cooked it.
This week. Yeah, on Monday.
Yeah,
okay. So, you remember, okay. So, the name in Korean is Jamjajong, okay? You all wanna read together?
这边要怎么读？这个是它的韩国名。
It's both a Korean and an English.
马铃薯糕。
没有，是Jamjajong。
Jamjajong。
讲大声点。
English dish plus Korean dish inside.
Yeah. Okay. Can. Albert, what do you do? Jamjajong. Jamjajong.Okay, very good, very good. So most of you guys guessed correctly lah. Okay, so 很多人都猜对了 Okay, so Jamjajong is also known as a Korean potato pancake. Okay, so it's made from grated potato. Like last week, remember we 志彪你记得吗？你有去弄那个
马铃薯马铃薯
啊？记得吗？就是这样 ，Yeah. So it's made from.
Jamjajong is also an Indonesian dish.
Oh, okay. It's made by frying grated potato in vegetable oil until golden brown. So if you guys can remember that day, we made it like, I think Rose got help, right? We did? You didn't, but we got... Oh, you eat it. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so this is very close to our... It's very relatable to us now, because remember we eat it. Yeah, so, okay, so Jamjajong is 一个韩国的马铃薯的煎饼啦 Okay? 马铃薯煎饼 Okay? Then...它是你把马铃薯炸在菜油里面到金黄色 ，OK。So you all know to pronounce this？ 你们会不会读这个？一起读。
Jamjajong。
Jamjajong。OK。这边王凯会不会读
？Jamjajong。
怎么回事
？Jamjajong。
Jamjajong。
Jamjajong。
Jamjajong。Yeah, okay, 很好很好 okay, very good, right? Everybody remember, okay? So the next one is this one. Do you all know what this is? 这个是什么？
Kimchi noodle soup.
Kimchi noodle soup. Okay, then, the Korean name, you all know?
You have seen this before. You have seen this before. You're right.
Have you seen this before? 你们有没有看过这个？在哪里看到？
Noodle in Korea.
Where do you all see this from?
What is noodle in Korea?
Can we see this in Singapore? Singapore 有
吗？有。Ramen.
Very close, very, very, yeah.
Ramen. Oh, udon. Ramen or udon.
Okay. Ramen. Okay. So, okay, we will find out the name, okay? So, this one I think a lot of us see in like supermarket, like fair price, this kind. So, 很多人都看过这个在超市场啊 okay? 好吃啊！哇，so so see, Wing Ching said that he enjoys eating this kimchi soup, this kimchi noodle soup. Yeah. Okay, so what is the name? So it's it is kimchi ramyeon. Okay. So it's the same as ramen, but the Koreans pronounce it differently. Okay. So 他们读 kimchi 的面的读音就是 kimchi ramyeon. Okay. So kimchi ramen is like a Korean noodle made from kimchi soup lah. So just now we learn what's kimchi, right? Yeah. So it's commonly sold in supermarket and a lot of people enjoy eating lah. Okay. So kimchi ramen 是一个韩国泡菜的拉面啦。 Okay, so 你大多数可以在 超市场买, then 很多人喜欢吃这种面啦。 Okay, so y'all wanna pronounce it together? 你们要不要一起讲怎么读? 一二三
Kimchi ramen.
Kimchi ramen. Okay, correct, correct. Okay, Albert 怎么读?
Kimchi ramen.
Kimchi ramen. Ramen.
Ramen.
Ramen.
Okay, 很好。 Okay, so okay, everybody know what kimchi ramen is? Okay? Okay, so the next dish, you all know what this is? 你们懂这个是什么吗?
Grill what?
Beef. Okay, anything else? Very close.
Barbecue,
yes, very close. Any, got more information? Jisen讲这个是烧烤。 它很差不多要把那个打烂了。炭烤。炭烤。OK，OK，so let us see the correct name. OK， 所以我们看它真正的名字。 OK， so it's Gojigui. OK， Gojigui. OK， so so any question? You all know how to pronounce this?
Gojigui.
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 Yeah. Okay. Gojigui. Gojigui. Okay. So Gojigui is known as Korean BBQ, right? Okay. So it's a very popular cuisine which grill meat such as like just now what Rose say, beef, pork, chicken on charcoal or gas grill, right? Okay. So Gojigui 是一个韩国的烧烤啦，它是一个很出名的韩国。 美食啦，他们通常是在火炭上烧烤，或是还是用 normal 的那种 gas 来煮的，那种煮牛肉啊、猪肉还是鸡肉等等嘛。 Okay, so you want to practice it together? 你们要不要一起练习读这个字？
Gojigui.
Okay. Let's say together. 我们一起讲一二三。
Gojigui.
Gojigui. Okay.
Gojigui.
国际棍啊，他讲国际棍。诺拉国际棍。国际棍。Yeah，very good。Okay，阿伯会不会读？国际棍。国际棍。啊，very good，very close，very good。这边会不会读？国际棍。国际棍。Yeah，okay，very good，very good。Okay，so yeah，so I hope that you all learn the eight dishes today and. And next week we'll have a very small competition to see whether y'all remember these things, okay? And y'all got things to win, okay? So I hope that y'all next week will remember, okay? So, 我给你们一个暗示, so, 下一周我们会有一个很小的比赛啦，看你们记不记得他们的名啦, okay? Yeah.